Well, hey guys, welcome to yet another Euro Truck Simulator 2 episode. We were in Lille last time. We are gonna leave Lille for somewhere. I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna go somewhere. Let's see, wall panels to Birmingham. That pays the most money, but I'm not sure if I want to go back to Birmingham. Petrol, that carries the most risk, but I'm not sure if I want to go there either. I don't know. Peace to Dusseldorf. We've been to Dusseldorf. You know what? We haven't been to Paris. Let's go someplace we haven't been. And I know it's not going to be the most paying job. Frick's sakes. This is the exit lane. This is fun. Because this is where... Oh, he's gotta stop. He's gotta stop because everybody else is coming on full board. This isn't a traditional exit. So he has to stop and wait for everybody else that's coming in like 90 kilometers an hour or 60 kilometers an hour or whatever it is through there. He's gotta wait for everybody to come through. I think they slowed up at 50, I'm not sure. But he's gotta wait for everyone else to come through. He's gonna wait for everybody else to come barreling through, and then... Because going really quick through there, and he hits somebody that's not going to be good, or they hit him. It's not going to be good, so... Okay, I hear exit lane coming up. Frig. Go home, Dave. You're drunk. No, I'm not drunk. I'm home. I'm home, and I'm not drunk. So, wait for this car to go, and then I'll go. This isn't the tunnel. I have no idea where this leads. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm pretty sure I'm going on a two. Pretty sure I'm going on a two lane. It'll be fun. I don't know. I'm so tired. I shouldn't be doing this right now, but I'll do it anyway. Okay. So we're just coming out into a farm plane here, which is nice. This is gonna be fun. Kelly or Paris on a four lane, so I'm gonna pull out. It's on a four lane, it's going to two because sweet. Do I have my lips on? Oh. Yeah, I should probably have my high beams on. And I probably should have fuel on. I don't know how much fuel I have left. I have 92 miles, and I have 359 miles left. So... I do not see any family places, so I must have a lot of fuel to get maybe about half. Since I've turned 59 left, so we'll see where that goes. We shall see whether to use it. It's pouring rain, like some of you have got trucks coming. Oh, fuel station. You know what? I'm gonna stop. I take on some fuel. And it does appear that it is on this side of this street, so I'm gonna pull over. Sit in my tent first. Okay, just shut out the truck. Okay, so $1.44 a liter. Oh, the train, the train, the twain, the twain, the twain. Oh, we are stopping for the twain. Oh, we are going to go for the twain. I can go 45 miles an hour over this track because there are cars in front of me. If I go 45 miles an hour over the track. Okay, so if I see a big skinny sign with a red stripes, I know that's a train crossing. It does not look like anything that we would have in the US for train crossings, because in the US for train crossings, we have a RXR or a railroad, or at least we would cross over any train tracks on my trip down south. I don't think so. Whoa! I don't think we did. I don't think we really did. I mean, we really didn't go into towns. We really didn't go into towns that often. Like, we didn't really pass any train tracks in Savannah. We didn't really pass any that I remember anyway. Didn't really stick around in Fort Oglethorpe to see any. Any only stopped in Atlanta or Macon or Louisville that I remember, or no, they weren't any in White House. house because we definitely just went to the, you know, went to the, got off the exit, took a left, and ran into the gas station and the McDonald's and Walmart. So I can't remember exactly. Anyway, we're about to cross the freeway here. This is the freeway to Calais and below. And then Raymond and Matt, so they need to stop. Thank goodness these trucks have good brakes. Should I shut off my... I have a feeling... Just a sec, guys. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I had to... The phone rang. There was a phone call there. We are still... Oh, we need to let everybody in the world go, huh? The phone is hung up! Sorry about that, guys. Oh, goody. We gotta let everybody go, right? Watch, I'm gonna shut my truck off. Yeah, I thought I was gonna shut my truck off and... You know, traffic lights would really make sense here. That's what they do in the U.S. Oh, come the frig on. Traffic lights would really make sense here. Traffic lights in the U.S. For some places, not all of them. If there's gonna be a lot of heavy traffic, there's a traffic light at the at the on-ramp. Not all places have this, but some places it would be a really good idea to have a traffic light to kind of meter the flow. But WTF do I know about anything, right? Be awesome, but again, I know what about anything again. Whatever. Alright, we're entering Perry. Oh, and I see something that looks kind of like Perry. I don't see an Eiffel Tower, but. Okay, this must be the industrial district of Paris here. For some reason underneath the bridge. That's the point of this bridge, but... Good, at least... discovered. Oh, I'm going too fast. No, I'm on 60. Oh, this is a 50 zone. So my speed drop here. Good, 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 good. Go through the light, go through the light, go through the light. I hate roundabouts. You know what? I'm gonna go this way, because I'm gonna think. Wait, I'm coming up on the wrong side of the roundabout. Through there, okay. That was not smart of me. Should sort of flow of traffic. That could have ended badly. Okay, I had to go over this over the speed bump. Otherwise I would wreck something badly on my truck. All these routes are fun maneuvering. That's right, yeah, I like that. Hold on, it's in here. We have discovered the agency. Okay. See, if I go slow, I can try to... If I can go slow through here, I can try to maneuver my truck in. $7,700. We're good. Alright. Catch you guys next time.